performer tonight is Jan Leschetsky. He's been studying piano since the age of 5. In fact, he's been studying at the Mount Royal University Conservatory. He's been there so long, he remembers when it was a college. He had his orchestral debut at the age of 9 and has since performed more than 40 times with orchestras in Canada and internationally. Jan has played at Carnegie Hall and the National Arts Centre in Ottawa. He has shared the stage with Yo-Yo Ma and Pinchas Zukerman, among others. I hope he hasn't peaked too early. He's a recipient of major Canadian music titles, for many of which he was the youngest person in history to receive them. He's been called an extraordinary talent, a tremendous talent. People are running out of things to say about Jan. We are grateful that he's agreed to help us, to help Haiti's children. I give you Jan Leschetsky.
Thank you.